hermano. The last day, storm chaser equipment is being loaded.
What about the data extracted? Did you learn anything?
SAR's UFO? I was right. It's one of the prototype cores, only this one is mobile. It works by disrupting the surrounding air temperature. And then this machine creates an artificial updraft, and moments later...
A tornado rips through Solis. Espinosa is testing a weather weapon on his own people.
And he tells us Iapa will be our salvation. Wes, we core from here, but if you can plug this into the core's flight controller, then I can hijack it and remotely sever its link to the Iapa network.
Do you need to be close for this to work? Ever fight near a tornado?
Ever dive into one?
Where is Cesar? I thought he would be here by now.
Oh, I'm not sure he's ready for all this just yet.
We taking bets?
Did you get everything I asked for?
Claro que sí.
Ultrasonic anemometer.
Yes.
Image console.
Cesar.
CB antenna.
All the gear you requested is good to go.
I'll fly.
I'm not so sure about this.
I'll fly the helicopter to Prisa Auto. Agale.
You sound sure to me.
Okay, but you've never flown with him.
Let's go build the storm chaser. You've flown one of those before, right?
Taking a minute to adjust to the pendulum effect. Here we go.
Guys, the Black Hand are setting up roadblocks. Be careful.
Are they going to shoot at us?
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Hey, have you ever read Mechanical Failure?
You trying to tell me something?
What? No, no. It's a good book. We're good. When I...
Bien, Cesar.
I was a great pilot, but when you see an alien spacecraft during a routine flight and you report they don't listen, you divert your flights to get photos and you show them photos, but they still say you're insane, well...
You get fired?
See? You get fired. Once we catch that tornado and pin down this spacecraft inside, and the whole world knows Espinosa's an alien.
What if he's not an alien?
You'll see.
Cesar, we're detecting surface to air missile launchers ahead.
What?
Just hang back, Cesar. I'll deal with the SAMs.
Stand by. last one. Cesar.
Listo.
Cesar.
Guys, we've got some friendly anti. We'll keep the black hand off your back once you're past them.
I'm taking a lot of damage, Rico! Yeah, Rico, I don't want to lose another aircraft!
Still makes some noise.
Guys, we've got some friendly anti-air up ahead. They'll keep the black hand off your back once you're past them.
Look out!
We should be free of the Black Hand now.
Heading to Prisa Alto.
You did good, Cesar.
Did I? Bien!
Let's get that weather equipment inside so you can get to work.
Vale! Getting into position.
No further contact. Where units live?
Your goal to initiate the elevator sequence.
With the weather tracking equipment installed, it brings the total vehicle weight to 7,500 kilos. Very nice. Windproof. But we still need to insulate the interior with tin foil. See? In the back.
Why would we need to insulate this storm chamber?
Reptilians have been documented using weaponized gamma radiation.
Pero, tin foil won't help. You need at least 2 inches of lead shielding to stop gamma rays.
Oh. Okay.
Everyone back to work. She looks good. Composite plating. Do you want with tempered glass?
I thought we needed an upgrade after they started shooting at us.
Horsepower?
625. Does that happen a lot?
What, me getting shot at? No, not really. Yes, all the time. You'll probably want to get used to it too, huh?
How do I do that?
I don't know. Get shot at more? No tape deck.
I didn't think it was important.
You don't think music's important?
I thought that building a tornado-proof storm chaser was more important. Yeah, no, I guess music is important too, sure.
Let me know when she's actually ready, hmm?
Okay, so I'll just put in a tape deck then and practice getting shot at more.
Rico, there's a member of a Black Hand counterintelligence unit nearby expecting a ride. Can you pretend to be their driver?
Catch you later, Rigo. Give him hell.
Excuse me? Some intel. I'll tell you when I'm there. I'm at Prospero Astillero.
Listo. So, if you can destroy the backup power system at the command tower, you'll shut down the factory. But getting to it won't be easy.
You've got a plan.
Step one, access the console I've marked and put in the code I'm sending you.
One shot, one kill. Easy. I point.
System cycles quickly. Get to the other towers and input the code at those consoles as well.
Copy.
We're out of time. I'm sending you a clean code. Try the consoles again.
Thank you.
Alpha.
Why is he moving so fast?
That's the last one. Easy. You in?
See. Activating doors at outlying power stations. Head to those power stations and disable them. You'll need to use the waterway doors. Only way in. They may only allow a certain kind of boat to pass. Black Hand security, no?
Only jet boats can pass this scanner.
I'm marking an area for you. Search there.
Thank you. Once I get inside,
deactivate the main power console. Once both are out of commission, the backup will kick in near the control tower.
Then I take it out.
You're the man, Rico.
This station's off. One more to go. Looks like only patrol boats are allowed in here.
It's a shipyard. There's gotta be some around. Check these coordinates.
That's it. Power's down.
The backup generator's online. We'll blow it up and this shipyard is useless to the Black Hat.
Time to blow some shields.
Air support is on.
Thank you. That's all.
Wait, Rico, hang on. Izzy's picked up a transmission. Roads I'm working for you? Sink them.
Oni, what's going on?
The factory's general and his comandante are fleeing with prototype weapons they've been developing with Zona 2.
Can't let them get away with those. Might be useful. Prototypes out of the
with the Army of Chaos.
Mind doing us a favor?
Rico, this vehicle needs to get somewhere fast, but it needs to be pretty when it gets there. You up for that?
I like this one.
Thanks a lot, Rico.
No, that's cool.
Whew, that was nice.
Rico, it's me. I'm gonna drive this ion coil to the shipyard.
Thanks for the update, Sheldon.
Mira says the Black Hand are monitoring our comms. Thinks you should come along.
Of course she does.
Por favor, why are you doing this?
Posts, target is gone.
Where's Mira? We're ready to go.
Needed elsewhere. She asked me to drive instead, which I'm assuming is her version of running the parent trap.
A parent trap?
Yeah, she's tricking us into working together as a team. Come on. Let's get this ion coil to Prospero Astiero. Mind if I drive?
I'd rather not end up wrapped around the capot tree.
You're not still sore about that fruit stand in Patagonia, are you? We got there. Eventually.
Hey, move over.
All systems go. Let's get this show on the road, amigo. So this Mira character, how'd you two end up in cahoots?
Came to find me in Medici. Told me my father built some sort of weapon.
You know, kid, if you'd answered any one of my 100 calls, I could have told you the same.
All you do is manipulate the truth, Sheldon. It's only later that I find out what you're really after.
Jesus, kid, is that really what it's come to?
Shall we talk about what happened in Medici?
Fine. If that's the way you want this dance to go, then that's the way it'll go.
Mira.
Confirmed. We're seeing numerous Black Hand units between Medio Lab and Prospero Astiero.
They must have intercepted some Army of Chaos chatter.
Be careful, guys.
Come in. We have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact. We do engage.
Yes.
Amphibious, Sheldon.
Shit, that's convenient.
I see it.
Spinoza doesn't appreciate you starting fires on his tidy little island.
Yeah, some fires need starting.
That they do, kid.
Is this the place?
Sargento, we're home.
Come on in, Rico. We'll take care of the Black Hand on your tail.
Ideas for some modifications we can make.
Nice shooting earlier.
Thanks.
Your people work fast. Now you and Mira got quite an operation going here.
They just want things here to change.
How's it feel? Having an army.
He's growing on me.
Seems like it. Well, I always thought leadership suited you, kid.
We better make sure that boat has some firepower.
Mir and I got it all under control. We'll have her ship shape for you in no time. What? Oh, hey, Rico. What do you want to name her?
Trico Sheldon.
How about Thunderbarge?